Now we'll see in detail about genetic engineering appraisal committee. Genetic engineering. Appraisal. That is GEAC. Genetic Engineering Appraisal Committee. The Genetic Engineering Appraisal Committee is the apex body in the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change. It's mainly responsible in order to monitor the environment, in order to control the forest, and in order to inform the climate change. It regulates manufacturing use, import, export, and storage of hazardous microbes or genetically modified organism, GMS. When you know, any organism is modified in the gene level, when the gene structure, when the order of the gene is altered, those organism is considered as a genetically modified organism, and the hazardous microbes, genetically modified organism, whether microorganism or macroorganism, and will be regulated by this GEAC. It was established as an apex body to approve large-scale use of hazardous microorganism and recombinants in research and industrial production. It is also responsible for the approval in the genetically engineered organism and products into the environment, including experimental field trial. Many field trials are included. Biosafety research level field trial 1, like that 1, 2, 3 field trials will be carried out in order to approve the genetically engineered organism. The genetically engineered organism will be tested, and the progress in the genetically modified organisms will be monitored by GEAC, Genetically Engineering Appraisal Committee. Then only approval will be given to those organisms. These are all the duties, these are all the methods followed in Genetic Engineering Approval Committee. Now you will see future of biotechnology. Nowadays, biotechnology is the developing field in biology. The future development in biotechnology will be exciting. Biotechnology is a scientific approach that sequencing of human genome and genome of some important organism. What is genome? Genome is a total DNA content of the cell. The totality of the DNA content in every cell is called genome. For every organism, genome will differ from each other. That will differ from one organism to another organism. The development in biotechnology will lead to a new scientific revolution which will change to lives and future of people. Biotechnology has wide application in medicine, in agriculture, in commercial industries, etc. Transgenic plants like cotton, rice, tomato, potato, cauliflower, banana, etc., are developed by biotechnology. What is a transgenic plants that you know well? When a plant is converted into a new plant by inserting a gene, by inserting a foreign gene into the normal plant, that plant which contain foreign gene is the transgenic plant. In many plants, transgenic varieties have been developed by using biotechnological method. Pesticide resistant, stress resistant and disease resistant varieties of agriculture is the outcome of biotechnology. Nowadays, many disease resistant varieties have been developed. Not only that, pesticide resistant and stress resistant, the plant will resist for any kind of pesticide, for any kind of stress, for any kind of disease. It is possible to develop by means of biotechnology. It is the outcome of biotechnology. Synthesis of human insulin, vaccine, enzymes and many more products are the industrial production of biotechnology. Biochips used in computer is the success of biotechnology. Genetic engineering, single cell protein and the production of secondary metabolites are the developing topics in biotechnology. Biotechnology revolution will bring major changes in many aspects of modern life, like industrial revolution and also computer revolution. That is the future of biotechnology. Future of biotechnology will be tremendous, will be very, very exciting. That you will see.